I am Dexter Dietrich, and the name of my show is Degas et moi. Well, to me, theater means an expression of oneself, right? It's going up on stage and really showing the parts of you that you want to, and it's a demonstration of how much work and effort you put in to create this sense of life on stage. I chose Degas et moi because it's a genuinely really fun comedy with what I find to be a really nice and heartfelt message that kind of creeps up on you and you aren't really expecting it by the end. And it spoke to me as a story about finding like self-expression and self-identity. And I found that that was really powerful and I liked it. Fringe has a variety of very good plays, ranging from some that are very fun to more that are serious. And this kind of range of what theater really means to all these different directors creates a really unique experience that's not really like anything else. The only thing that I could really compare it to is something like KWLT's March Madness, where the variety of different approaches creates a really unique viewing experience for the audience. And that experience, I think, is going to be very enjoyable.